never heard a voice could calm the sea. Raise the dead or feed 5,000. But in my heart I do believe. I was in a desperate situation, drowning in a sea of my own sin. And it would take a miracle to save me. That's when I reached toward heaven, felt someone touch me. I looked up and I saw him. Signs and wonders, they miss the greatest miracle of all. Well, it's a miracle of sweet salvation. Well, that's when the God of heaven comes down to live inside of someone's heart. Oh,